Then, Mel Gibson and Goldie Hawn team up to star in Bird on a Wire from Badham Cohen, directed by John Badham, the director of War Games, Short Circuit, and Stakeout.
It happened one night when, after 15 years...
Rick, is that you?
Yeah, it's me, Rick. Let me in, will you?
How do I know it's you?
Coffee, open the damn door.
Marianne Graves discovered an old flame.
Oh, what the hell are you doing here?
Me? What the hell are you doing here?
Being shot in the butt.
Had never died.
You get lost in your plane, you're reported missing, you're presumed dead. I attend your memorial service and I cry the tears of a grieving widow.
Muffy.
Until one day, I pull into a gas station and you're alive with people chasing you. And you ask me to look at your butt?
No.
Ouch! Oh, God! Oh, God, get the meat!
You did it!
Do I get to know what's going on, or do I just get killed for old time's sake?
They've got a lot of catching up to do.
Since when did you start wearing underpants?
But they better do it quick, before the bad guys catch up with them.
Oh, you gotta break my damn legs!
I haven't had a girlfriend in 5 years.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Wiggly's been on bread and water for 5 long years.
What's eating you?
Calm down. I just took a shower with a cockroach from hell. He's in there doing his hair right now.
Mel Gibson, Goldie Hawn.
I think we lost him.
Where are we?
Not there anymore.
Huh?
We're in the railway
tunnel. God, where the hell are we?
Bird on a Wire.
What are you doing?
Oh, come on, I did you a favor, man. What, you having fun or something?
No!